And we have continuing coverage of the man accused of killing his children in an arson fire last year. Joseph Washington will have to have a mental evaluation before going to trial. A judge ordered the evaluation for Washington today after his grand jury indictment on 3 counts of first-degree murder and 1 count of obstruction of justice. The fire was last October on America Street in New Orleans East. Washington allegedly set his estranged wife's home on fire, killing their 3 children. She was not there. A competency hearing will be held later this month.